That's about dime size right there.
They had dimes and pennies at least.
Thank you.